Tzedek shechem ve'libo pirush ha'milo shemotzi bisfata. Person that prays, he has to have kavana what he's reading. That's why when I started praying, when I started, learning, when doing tshuva, you know, I bought a book in English. It's a long time ago.
What's it called?
I don't remember the book, but it was this small book in English. Everybody has, they have this in shuls. It came out a long time. He has the translation proper and he has the explanation on the bottom. So I used to pray from that. Every day I pray from until I got the
understanding.
So they have a problem, the Chazanim that we bringing up, that Shtanin said what the Atruski king
is. That's a big problem.
It's a big problem. Because they don't
But here it doesn't say. You cannot read if you don't understand. It's Tzarich Shechaven. Right. V'achshol kiilu Shechina kinegdo. You have to imagine the Shechina is
against you.
He doesn't say imagine. You have to know he's in front of you. Because he's in front of you. V'yasir kol ha-machshavot ha-tordod ha-to ad shetishe machshavotot ha-nakonot zakar b'tfilato. This third one is a little bit of a problem. Person has to be clear-minded when he was standing before Hashem. You cannot be clear-minded today. It's impossible.
Yeah.
Even in those days they say, Chavetz Chaim says in the old days, 200 years ago, he said, today people cannot have Kavanah Shmona Esrei. They start good, but slowly.
So
what's
the secret?
So they made three of them.
What?
These are the three, the most important, those three
children
of the
earth. Zakabi Tfilato, Yashok, Kilo, Ayemi, Nemele, Basav, Adam. And how do you fix this problem? You imagine you stand before a king of flesh and blood. You know you cannot just have different Kavanot. What are you looking around for? He's right there. He'll kill you.
But at the power of time, we don't have any kings. It's much worse.
Yeah. We don't have that fear.
Today, we're not afraid of the president today.
Nobody. You get the
freedom of speech. You're still going to look what he's wearing, what he did.
Your mind drifts. We don't pray for Roman meeting right now.
Unfortunately.
That's Iran. That's Edom. Not the Iran that they have before.
That's Edom. We don't have Iran. That's Esau. He still comes. You know, Finn, I don't care who's coming towards you, Malachim. I'm still going to fight Yaakov. That's it. Ayam is the Dvarah, Mechem Behem, Yefele, Bali Kashem. First, you have to prepare his tefillah. Before you get up to pray, before Sagal is there, you have to pray. You have to have, you know you're going to say Shmona Esrei, you before Hashem. You have the words, you know what you're praying, very important. It said, if you go before a king, you prepare. So for sure, if you go before Hashem, he's king of kings, you got to prepare everything. He knows all the thoughts. That's why, and that's how the Chassidim and Hashem Ma'aseh did. We're not going to Chassidim today. Chassidim in those days was people that they did above the law. They were above the law.
They were locked in.
Locked on everything. They used to mitbodeh, they used to isolate themselves, they used to be very private, they used to have kavanot and everything, you know, they were, until they came to themselves, they were themselves 100% with Hashem, they didn't start prayer. They said it took them an hour just to prepare to pray. They were so prepared that they came to the level of nevoah, of prophecy. And if a machshava comes to your head, in the tefillah, be quiet.
Stop.
Silence yourself. Pause until machshava leaves. Think about things that bring you down. That you're nobody, you're nothing in this world, right? Brings you down.
Rabbi Caleb told me, like, if you ever get into a thought during like Shmona Esrei,
right,
you have to stop. You look at the mizbeach, at the Aron HaKodesh, and you say, "Hayesh al mizbeach tamid
tukach." Right.
Basically, like burns
right.
Any bad thought that you might have.
Right. Very good. I like that. Lo yachshov b'dvarim sheyesh b'hem kalud rosh. And you don't think about things as kalud rosh, lightheadedness, things which is not
nonsense.
Money, work, wife, I don't know, whatever goes in your mind. Everybody has different things. Yachshov kol ha'tfilah mirumod ha'italeh b'shfilo ha'adam. And the Rama adds that a person who has to think before prayer how big God is and how small you are, and you're nobody. But that's only in prayer. In life, don't think that you're nobody every time, because you think you're nobody, you'll be nobody. You have to think big to be big. Only in prayer. Person cannot kiss his kids in the shul. Don't show that your love for kids is above love of Hashem. That's why Hashem made bring Avraham Avinu, right? He says, bring your son. Which son?
You love him.
This son. Which one? The one you love. Why I have to bring the one I love? Maybe I want to bring the other one. I love him also. No, the one you love the most. Why? because I want to see if who you love more, me or Yitzchak. So when he brought Yitzchak and he was ready to shecht him already, he showed that Hashem was above the love of Yitzchak. That was the whole point of the
Akedah. What about hugging? Or just kissing?
He says kissing.
How about after Tefillat Brachat Kohanim?
They kiss the hand.
You kiss the hand. That's can the you hand. Kiss them back?
Hand, kissing hand is not showing love.
If your son kisses honor. Your hand, you want to show him love back.
No, he says don't kiss.
No kissing.
לא יתפלל במקום שיש דבר שמבטר כוונתו ולא ולא שיש שמבטר כוונתו.
For both kids,
that's what he's saying. Don't show love.
Should not a person should not pray in a place where the kavana is not good, or in the or at the time where the kavana is not good. Vechsha and al mizanim bechol zeh. So that means if your kavana is not good, you're sick, you know, your head is not. Don't pray. If you can't pray, don't pray. There was at Rabbi Yochanan in Yerushalmi. One day he became cold, he didn't put on tefillin that day. He says, I cannot, I don't come out to pray, I'm not going to pray. He said, oh good, it was in those days, because they could pray good. They could pray with Kavanah, but today we don't pray anyway with Kavanah. So pray, whatever your head is, just pray. Because today we don't have Kavanah tefillah anyway. If he's going to follow the halacha here, they will never pray, because I never have Kavanah. A person should pray in Beret Tachanunim, Kirash, like a beggar. I mean, he comes to the door and asks, please give me money, please help me, I have nothing, I have nobody, please help. That's how you come to Hashem. Don't come like you have a load, I'll pray and get the load off me and I'm out. I'm back to the business world, you know, running around. Hashem says, no. It's okay. התפילה היא במקום קורבן. תפילה is in a place of korban, of sacrifice. ולכן צריך לזה שתהיה דוגמה לקורבן בכוונה, ולא יראה בו מחשה אחרת. והקורבן יהיה פיגול. If you have in mind to bring to eat the korban later on, to bring it in the later זמן, to shecht for another person, right? That means it's פיגול. The korban is not good. כמו שמחשה בשביל בקודשים, ומעמד ומיד העבודה, you stand, like in the עבודה, you cannot sit in the בית המדרש, you do standing. וקביעות מקום כמו הקורבנות, בקורבנות you had, it was דרום, צפון, you know, you have to know where you're, like in איזו מקומה, right? It's there's a מקום, there's a place where you bring the קורבנות. שכל אחד קבוע מקומה של שחיתו ומתן דמו. And the place where you shed, and the place where you sprinkle the blood on the מזבח. In the corners, which corner? שואל לאחוז דבר בינו להכיר, then you, when you're standing, where we read the Salah once, when you're standing, that's facing the wall, make sure there's nothing interfering between you and the wall. ומיד הקורבן לשחצה פוסל בינו לכלי והקורבן לחצצה פוסלת if you wear gloves when you do קורבנות it's possible ראו שיהיו לו במרגושים נעים ויחדן לתפילה you have to have nice clothes for the תפילה כמו בגדי כהונה like בגדי כהונה you have the four בגדי כהונה the regular כהן אדיוט יהיה כהן גדול at eight right? אלה שאין כל עדיין יכול למזל על זה but person should not spend too much on this כל מקום טוב הוא שיהיו לו מכנסיים ויוחדן לתפילה בשביל נקיות but person should have at least clean clothes for prayer last halacha and we're done al yachshov person should not think ra'u yu she'yaseh HaKadosh Baruch Hu bakashati ken shekamati b'tfilat person should not think you know what since I had kavana actually you have to answer my tfilot that's not the way it works Hashem doesn't owe you anything ki ad rabba zeh maski avonota shel adam if you do this Hashem remembers you avonot I say ah you're a tzadik let's see bring out all his sins this is what he has That's why in this parasha, Yaakov Avin was afraid. He said, maybe I have a sin. Maybe this sin will cause me that I'm going to lose this war between Esav and Yaakov. אלא ירשו שעשה הקדוש ברוך הוא בחסדו. וישותין השם זה נדו חסד for me. Kindness, ואומר בליבו, מי אני דא ואין זה בא לבקש מעין המלך המלך הקדוש ברוך הוא. Who am I? ניב זה. I'm nobody. I'm a poor man. I'm nothing. Please Hashem help me. אם לא מרוח חסדה שהוא מנהג בהם, אם בלהיות השם של heaven like he helps people, it does chesed. Okay, we didn't do the mission brewer, but okay.
That's exactly why we're supposed to pray for other people.
Shabbos, next week.